You know, I watched that movie Taken with that girl. What's that that keeps getting took? Where the who? She must have some good. Why the is it three movies with this? And they keep looking for her. I'm like, nobody would look. First of all, you can't take black women, you know, because we ask too many questions, all right? Like, where the am I going? I got a hair appointment in the morning. What's up? I feel like they should put like a GPS on a like, good, stay here. I want some guys to try to kidnap me. I just feel like it would be difficult because they'd have to have a whole plan. Because I'm a big girl. You can't just, like, some of you skinny, they snatch you and go. Me, you got to call your boys. It's like Ocean 11. You understand what I'm saying? Like, yo, you know what I'm saying? I'm about to kidnap this big. We got to go get some rope, some tape, some chicken wings, barbecue, you know?
We all have sex. We just sound differently when we have it. All right? Through my own personal experiences and watching countless hours of porn, I've learned that every race and culture has a specific sex sound that's related to one of the vowels of the alphabet. Okay? Let me explain. If you look up Asian porn, you'll find a lot of the Japanese women pronounce the letter E, right, in this unwelcoming, creepy, borderline rapey tone, okay? It's kind of a kind of creepy, but you know what I'm saying? Look it up, Google it. Latinas, what's their vowel?
I, papi.
Same with the dudes, but papi becomes mommy, right? Like, I, mommy. The letter I.
So this is what I look like. Yeah, this is it. My girlfriend thinks I should be smarter, right? But there are advantages to looking the way I do. Like the other day, this homeless bloke approached me from behind, went, excuse me, mate. I turned round, he went, ah, nothing.
We had real remember TGIF on a Friday night? Made you go through all the lives. Remember Full House made you want to be white for the whole 30 minutes? Most of y'all are white, so you know what I'm saying? I tell you right now, black guys watch that both fists under our chin like, what is that, a father? Oh my God. This is a fairy tale. We didn't have that. We had Family Matters that took you through the hood. Remember Family Matters? Remember how the song came on Family Matters? It was down there like a Negro spiritual. It was very sad. It wasn't like a sitcom, half song. Even the wife. Remember the wife, Harriet? Remember the wife, Harriet, Family Matters, with that deep voice? You don't marry a woman like that with no deep voice and scare the neighbors when y'all be arguing. All they hear is, so where was you at last night? I was with the fellas, Harriet. I'm the fellas. I'm the damn fellas. I'm sick of you, girl. You ain't let me name Eddie, Harriet Jr. Because she looked like Harriet. Anyway, so.
You know, you're getting old when you're talking about politics, man. But that's not really a true sign that you're getting older. This is how you know you're getting older in life, okay? When the sight of young people just. Yes, right? Have you ever just looked at them and been like, look at these pieces of. Look at these guys. And they're not even doing anything wrong. There's just something about youth that just makes you mad. You're like, look at this guy running without breathing hard. Go yourself. Whatever. I don't care about your fast metabolism.